Ladies and gentlemen, hello, this is Debo from Landsay Go, and my God, do we have a deck list for you today. If you are an aficionado of creatures with counters, then this is the list for you. We call it Ozomass, and it has been winning us games left and right. This is an aggro list that has a small on-curve combo that'll really make you smile. Turn one, we play one of our four Ozoliths. Ozolith, for those who don't know, allows you to put any type of counter on it that was on a creature that you controlled that died. And then you put all of the accumulated counters onto another creature at the beginning of combat. We then follow this up on turn two with one of our four Dreadhorde Invasions. Dreadhorde Invasion allows you to amass one on your upkeep while also losing one life. There's also a second clause that states whenever you attack with a zombie token with power 6 or greater, it gains lifelink until the end of turn. The problem with this card was that our zombie token would always get destroyed before we got to 6 power. We would slowly kill ourselves. Well, now with the Ozolith, whenever our zombie army dies, we get to put all those +1/+1 counters onto the Ozolith, allowing us to keep getting back a larger and larger army token, eventually pushing through all of our opponent's removal and getting our lifelink triggers. These cards were made for each other. So, what other counter synergies or amass synergies can we run in this deck? Well, we are running a full play set of Stonecoil Serpent in the deck. The glorious thing about Stonecoil Serpent is that it just stonewalls certain deck archetypes. It comes in with its own counters, has reach and trample, protection from multicolor, and we eventually make it gigantic if we need to with the Ozolith. There is almost no downside to playing it in this list. We are also running a full play set of Crystalline Giant. Crystalline Giant is a 3-mana artifact giant that allows us to put a random ability counter onto it every one of our combats. This can range from +1/+1 counter, a lifelink counter, all the way up to a hexproof counter. If the giant dies, it'll just allow us to put these ability counters onto a huge army token later. We're also running a full playset of Dreadhorde Butcher in the list. This creature can come crashing in on turn 2 uncontested to slowly get counters put on it. When it dies, it deals damage equal to its power to any target, which makes us hilarious in the late game, where we can drop this down, put 8 to 10 counters on it, swing out with haste. If our opponent wraths the board, we just likely kill them outright with the Butcher's Death trigger. We also need some synergies in order to protect our game plan. We're running a full play set of Gleaming Overseer. For 3 mana, we get a 1/4 with a mass 1, but it also says zombie tokens we control have hexproof and menace. So now our giant army token has the potential to live through targeted removal, kill 2 things whenever it attacks, or even better, swing in uncontested. We also get a full play set of Lazatep Plating. For 2 mana, we and our permanents all gain hexproof until end of turn, with an amass trigger as well. So we can use this as a way to protect us from discard or a Zenith Flare. We can also protect our Ozolith from being bounced, or we can use it as a combat trek to kill an opponent's threat as they come crashing in thinking our zombie token is too small to kill it. We can even use it as a way to get an instant speed token against control decks in order to have a creature able to attack with all of its counters. It's a great include in the list. We are now onto our removal package, and this even has some synergies to our game plan as well. We are running 3 copies of Widespread Brutality. For 4 mana, we get to amass 2, and then our zombie army deals damage equal to its power to each non-army creature. This can prove to kill most things late game and can stabilize us against something like red aggro. Also, after combat, we could potentially cast this with a lifelink zombie and gain a ton of life. We're also running 2 Enter the God Eternals. For 5 mana, we can mill our opponent a bit, but we also get to kill a creature they have, gain some life, and amass 4. An incredible stabilization card for us. We are also running 2 Tyrant Scorn, 1 Angrath's Rampage, and 2 Bedevils for a flexible removal package able to take care of planeswalkers, blockers, etc. Our mana base is fairly typical for an aggro list. No real tapped lands, 4 Watery Grave, 4 Steam Vents, 4 Blood Crypts, 3 Feeble Passages to tutor up any of our 2 Islands, 3 Swamps, and 2 Mountains. Before we get to our sideboard, however, if you like our content, please give us a like, share, or subscribe. It's a great way to support our channel for free. I feel like we have a pretty effective sideboard for the meta right now, too. We're running 3 Duress going against control or other non-creature spell-heavy decks, 2 Unmoored Ego to hit any of the various combo pieces our opponents have in their decks, 3 Grafdigger's Cage to fight against Elder Giants, Graveyard Recursion, Cat Combo Lists, and Winota, 2 Shadow Spear when going up against aggro to gain back life faster. It can also give us a way to kill gods if that ever comes up. We have 2 Angrath's Rampage to give us some more early game interaction with faster aggro lists, 2 Bedevil to flesh out the playset when we need to take care of some planeswalkers or very specific threats. And lastly, we're also running a single copy of Widespread Brutality to bring our total count to 4 to fight against aggro and mid-range lists. I gotta tell you, this deck is amazing. Ozolith and Dreadhorde Invasion were meant for each other. I can't recommend trying this one out enough. This deck pressures our opponent and really taxes their resources. Give it a try and let us know in the comment section down below what you think. Again, my name is Debo from Land Say Go, and we'll be talking to you again real soon. Hey guys, thanks for watching our content. If you liked our video, you'll probably like these as well. And if you would, please take a moment to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And in the description below, you'll find our TCG affiliate link, where you can buy the cards that you need while also supporting us, Land Say Go, and our show.